That isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you, just like you, like you.
Hey guys, this is Kara from Kara's Quest. We're on a quest to go through the NF Clouds mixtape, and now I'm on NF Just Like You. I always forget to do this. If you've been with me in the last few reactions, can you, like and subscribe and comment and hit the notification bell? And honestly, out of all of those, I know I should probably ask you guys to subscribe, but I really like when you comment because I like talking and, like, talking about what to do next and, like, about the songs. Anyways, I've already listened through all the ones that came out earlier this month and the month before, plus Story and Trust and It's a Joke, and now this is Just Like You. And I've been wondering, is he gonna sing at all on this album? And maybe I'm asking this and now it's gonna be this song. So, I don't know. Let's get into it.
Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day.
Okay, he's singing, kind of, right? That sounds really cool. Let's try it again.
My car goes off the highway. Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you, just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you, just like you, like you. It's strange the way the mind can wander, but also stop the gossip and chat with memories that you and me aren't really fond of. Maybe you're out to find love, maybe you lost who you was, maybe you're just like me and feel the need to stay.
Out to find love. Guys, this is a relatable song. There's so many people out there just like you, not feeling okay all the time. This morning I didn't really feel okay. Now I felt better to do these videos. That's so, so true. And like, okay, not feeling okay. A lot of people who listen to his music are Christians, and not everyone, and that's fine. Thinking you don't have to come across as okay being a Christian, because we have the hard, like, super hard days too. Becoming a Christian and following God isn't automatically going to make everything better in that way, but like, man, we can talk to the God of the universe. How amazing is that? And thank him for the really good stuff in our lives that a lot of us do have. And then also things that are troubling us and ask for help. Like, that's just amazing. And, but, like, in the Bible, all of stories, people weren't okay. Like, that's okay. There's people just like you, just like me out there not okay. Let's get back to the
to find love, maybe you lost who you was, maybe you're just like me and feel the need to stay in your rut, cause if you left it, you might feel like you're no
feel the need to stay in your rut, cause if you left it
longer you, it's so impressive,
cause if you left it, you feel like you're no longer you. Yes, who else feels like that?
Right, cause if you left it, you might feel like you're no longer you. It's so impressive, the way the mind can play with the truth. It's interesting that nobody can walk in your shoes, but still relate and feel the same, so in a way, guess we do. You ever think about what it would be like if the clouds were gone and you could see light? If the door was open, would you take flight? Or just close the curtains up and stay inside? Take a walk with me, take a risk with me. I'm scared too and it gets so tempting when you're so empty to disown everything you hold. Dealing when you know, clearly you've been so buried in your own fairy tale. The soul's tearing, but your holes in me, I relate to it. But in case you've been thinking no one does, here's a great theory. Throw a Hail Mary, let your mind fly to the sunrise. Could be so scary, make your faith vary. Feel the pain glaring, but the weight carried ain't in vain. Hear me, hear me?
Guys, every single, I can't even stop. Stop it enough, and I shouldn't because I'll talk too much about it. Every single word of that is just like poignant and perfect and relatable. This might be maybe my favorite so far, or at least favorite with this kind of feel, because all the other ones have more like been the story or like a little bit like more of a hard-hitting fire song. I like this one a lot.
Sunrise could be so scary, make your faith vary. Feel the pain glaring, but the weight carried ain't in vain. Hear me, hear me. Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. So often I feel desperate, I think my heart's infected. How about yours, how about yours, how about yours, I guess it. You feel the best when your life is hectic. You might be destined to stay defective. So join the club, it ain't that hard to get in. It's hard to...
Alright, I admit I do disagree with that. He talks about you might feel the best when your life is hectic. And maybe that's like you don't stop and think about other stuff you're going through. I do my best when my life has margin and space to process things and not be... stressful, hectic. But, like, most of the song is relatable. And, man, that chorus, like, you get the feels. You know what I'm talking about? Yes.
Destined to stay defective. So join the club, it ain't that hard to get in. It's hard to leave, though. Look at the guest list. I bet that your name is on it. Don't believe me, check it. See dead ends. In life, we come to tend to raise some questions. Suggestion, know that your feelings might give wrong directions. Infested, yeah, with the feeling of failure.
Know your feelings might give wrong directions. Oh my goodness, yes. Speak the truth to yourself. You're feeling tired. You're feeling down and depressed. Like... well, it depends on what works for you, but I know when I feel down, I'm usually tired and need more sleep, and I tell myself, if I'm this tired, usually the opposite of what I'm thinking is true. Like, it seems like tomorrow's going to be a terrible day. Honestly, it could totally be the opposite after I get a good night's sleep. Your emotions tell you so many lies. Like, tell truth back to your emotions. I know, easier said than done, but, like, that's my idea.
Know that your feelings might give wrong directions. Infested, yeah, with the feeling of failure. Let it take over your body, it makes you question the life that you have. Situations you might have enjoyed become nothing but dated, old and forgotten. But what would you say if I told you that there was some hope we could make it? I know what you're thinking, I'm thinking it too. Could you really improve and be something worth saving? See, I can pretend like I have all the answers, but none of us do. It's the reason we battle. Convincing yourself that you don't really matter is defeating a cancer and letting it travel to every part of you. But what if we did? Being thinkable and cancel our trips. What's achievable depends on the risk. So pick up your chin and listen to this, just in case my car goes off.
Guys, that's like an encouraging song. Like, can you believe that there could be hope? And can you lift up your chin and listen to this? Dude.
Being a cancer and letting it travel to every part of you, but what if we did? Being thinkable and cancel our trips. What's achievable depends on the risk. So pick up your chin and listen to this. Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. Yeah. Everybody falls sometimes.
Yes.
Just remember that, that's alright. It's the
facts.
Rainy days that give us love for the sun. And if it isn't, yes, I guess I'll be fine believing it does. Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the lows in life that make you cherish the highs. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing a lie. Just in case my car goes off.
If it's not true, I guess I'm fine believing a lie. I mean, I don't want to believe a lie, but like, yeah, that brings hope. And dude, he's having a baby soon. I am so excited to see and hear if there's like music around that. I'm sure he'll write like positive things, and then he'll probably have these like stupid people online commenting bad things about it. I'll probably write a song about that, and that'll still be good. But I mean, not a good thing, but like probably a good song.
It is, and I guess I'll be fine believing a lie. Hey! Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my last day. I want you to know when you're alone and you feel afraid, you're not the only person in the world that isn't okay. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you. There's millions of us just like you, like you, like you. Just like you, like you.
Wow, that's a cool song, and encouraging, and like positive-ish, like kind of positive. I like that one a lot. That is my favorite, or one of my favorites, probably in this album so far. Yeah. I mean, I think I already had said how much there's to say, but, like, once the chorus drops, it's almost, like, powerful and emotional and encouraging at the same time. Very good song. Like, thumbs up. Thank you, NF. Guys, that was NF, Just Like You. I'm Kara from Kara's Quest. We all have these bad days. Guys, I've told you in other reaction videos, but I encourage you, crying out to God, just asking to Him for help, showing you that He... to ask... hang on. You can ask Him to show you if He's real, and that He's real, and His truth, and His purpose for your life, and His hope and encouragement, and His glory, and all of this stuff. Yeah, and be encouraged by this song. Listen to this song when you're really down. Listen to this song before you do anything to hurt yourself. Don't do that. Call somebody. I mean, there's so many hotlines and everything, too. Just to call and reach out. Quick Google search, or I'll try to put one down below in the description. Really good song. I'm excited. I am going to be host. Yeah, you say I grabbed the pillows because it was, like, a good song. I needed popcorn. I don't know. I feel like I've been all over the place talking. I'm going to try to probably post one video a day or every other or something. So stay coming back and click for notifications and let me know more about the song. Normally I ask you guys to explain the song to me, but I think I can pretty much tell what's going on in the song. But what's your favorite part, guys? And what should I react to next? Go have a quest of your own today. Thanks so much for coming randomly or on purpose onto my channel, and have a good one. Thanks. Bye.